Father, come, Father, come, riddle to me. Come, riddle it all as one. And tell me whether to marry fair Ellen or bring the brown girl home. The brown girl, she has house and land. Fair Ellender, she has none. And there I charge you with the blessing to bring the brown girl home. He got on his horse and he rode. He rode till he come to her home. And no one so ready as fair Ellen herself to rise and welcome him in. What news have you brought unto me, Lord Thomas? What news have you brought unto me? I've come to ask you to my wedding, a sorrowful wedding to be. Oh, mother, would you go or stay? Fair child, do as you please. But I'm afraid if you go, you'll never return to see your dear mother anymore. Her sisters dressed in green, and every town that they rode through took her to be some queen. They rode and they rode till they come to the hall. She pulled on the bell and it rang, and no one so ready as Lord Thomas himself to rise and bid them in. Then taking her by her lily white hand and leading her through the hall, saying, 50 gay ladies are here today, but here is the flower of all. The brown girl, she was standing by, with knife both keen and sharp, between the long ribs and the short, pierced fair Ellender's heart. Lord Thomas, he was standing by, with knife ground keen and sharp, between the long ribs and the short, pierced his own bride's heart. Then placing the handle against the wall, the point against his breast, saying, this is the ending of three true lovers, God sends them all to rest. Oh, Father, go dig my grave, go dig it wide and deep, and place fair Ellender in my arms, and the brown girl at my feet.